And I'm just talking about the last 8 months. I'm not talking about all the stuff that we dealt with before, the fake news and people yelling at us on the street and people calling me nigger and fag and all kinds of things and your fake news and all of that. Never before that I've been in this business since 1991 have I ever had to deal with the crap that I've had to deal with over the last 4 years. It is disgusting.